Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Great to Know. Today I am going to tell you about the apple and its benefits. Apples boast many vitamins and minerals, though not in high amounts. However, apples are usually a good source of vitamin C, which is also called ascorbic acid. This vitamin is a common antioxidant in fruits. It is an essential dietary nutrient that has many important functions in our body. An apple a day keeps the doctor away is an old proverb, and we are most familiar with this. But what makes this fruit so special? What health benefits are associated with eating apples? Today, I am going to tell you about this. It reduces risk of diabetes. Apples help lower our risk of diabetes. People who eat 3 servings per week of apples have lower risk of developing diabetes. Rich in nutrients. Apples are a good source of fiber and vitamin C. They also contain polyphenols, which may have numerous health benefits. It is good for weight loss. Apples may aid weight loss in several ways. They are also particularly filling due to their high fiber content. It is good for heart. Apples promote heart health in several ways. They are high in soluble fiber, which helps lower cholesterol. They also have polyphenols, which are linked to lower blood pressure and stone risk. It helps to prevent cancer. Apples have several naturally occurring compounds that may help fight cancer. Protect against asthma. Apple contain antioxidant and anti-inflammatory compounds that may help regulate immune responses and protect against asthma. Help relief constipation and diarrhea. The high concentration of pectin fiber not only aids digestion but also regulates smoother bowel movements. It helps for a brighter smile. Apple, a great source of water and fiber that act as a cleansing agent. It contains malic acid that boosts saliva production, hence removing bacteria from the mouth. Thank you for watching this video. If you like my video, then please don't forget to like and subscribe.